Somebody had shot that buffalo. Buffalo was sitting there, sitting down. Front feet were up. Later, after that hunt, he took the name of Sitting Bull when he seen that.
Chief Sitting Bull is a legendary face of Indigenous resistance. Revered for his leadership in the Battle of Greasy Grass, or Little Bighorn, where Sioux warriors annihilated General Custer's army in 1876, Sitting Bull's fearless spirit continues to inspire the people of the Great Sioux Nation to never back down.
Can you guys tell me why you think it's important to know your history?
So it won't happen again.
Just the way the phoenix rises out the ash and in the skies, me, myself, and only I pray rebirth for my own life. But before I get too old, calling, begging for control, at this time I've tamed my shame.